to put this in stark contrast, if you help me win this race, you may have someone with your background, your experience, your voice, someone who's been literally fighting tort reform for 30 years, or you might have a farmer from Iowa who never went to law school, never practiced law, serving as the next chair of the Senate Judiciary Committee.
I'm Mark Jacobs, and I approve this message.